Hello friends, today we are going to see page setup dialog in Visual C++ 6.0. Go to File, New, Projects, MFCF Wizard, give it a name. Click OK, select dialog based, click Next, click Finish. Okay, we can delete these extra components, create one button, right click, properties, and in the caption we can set page setup dialog. Okay. If you wish, you can also change ID of it. Now double click on it, click OK, click Yes. Okay, let's create a object of the page setup dialog. C page, you can use control space to open a hint. C page setup dialog TLG. Now let's open this dialog. If DLG dot do model, this member function or method will open a dialog, and if this dialog returns something, then it will pass ID. Okay, if it returns something, then we are going to use execute particular code. Okay, we need a character variable to store a value, so char char temp 100. I'm going to paste some code here. Okay, now we are going to use sprintf function to format our string. The temp variable store the string. The first of all, paper size, percentage d. Percentage d is a space modifier, you can say format specification. That means which type of the content will be here. The first percentage G will be replaced by the first value, this one, and the second percentage G is replaced by this second value. Okay, and to escape the double quote, we use this backslash and simple a text X, and again percentage G. Then again, to escape the double quote, we use a backslash. And now, let us see what is this. This double is used for the typecasting. DLG is the object of our page setup dialog. MPSD is a member variable given by the page setup dialog. It is a default member variable that we can get with this object. So this has a property pt paper size dot x. We have to get this size in inches, so to get in inch, we have to divide it by 1000. And again, this is a width of the paper and this is the height of the paper. Now to see this in message box, we have to type create one we have to write message box code. So type message message box, and we will pass our temp variable. Okay, save and let us execute. Press F5 or you can use this icon. Yes. Okay, this is a letter. Click OK. Its width is 8.5 inch and height is 11 inch. Let's change to something different. Legal. Okay. 8.5 and 14. Okay, 7.5 by 10 inch. Thus, you can use a page setup dialog and get its value. Hope you like it. See you in next video. Bye.